people, this is the Diabolical Kincho. Dark Devil Daddy speaking. I've got a game for you kids. Yeah, check it out. Here we've got, well, a guy running away. There were like five people standing there. Wait, one of them's not even a people. One of them's a slimy octopus squiddy looking jellyfish thing with a hat. Now, I gotta tell you something. First things first, biggest disappointment of the game, I don't get a play. The slimy jellyfish looking thing with little tentacle hanging downy things with a hat. A little weirded out by that. Why include him? I don't understand his purpose at this point, but
leave it to me.
So much of this game has no real purpose. Nothing deeper, nothing learned. Other than the beauty of a skinny girl and sloppy stockings. I love it. Look at her go with that sword. Okay, well, that's probably not what we're here for. What we're here for is this game worth your time? And at this point, I'm going to run off some of the basics of it and tell you to begin with. I've already taken almost 2 minutes of your time. I don't necessarily believe so. This game has a lot going for it. As you can see, there's beautiful graphics, big finishing moves, lots of cool powers, lots of bodies to fight. In many ways, it reminds me of kind of a somewhat slowed down version of Dynasty Warriors. Dynasty Warriors is a seizure. And for it, it's great. This game, for its combat and fun capabilities, even though it's not as skilled as other combat games go, it's got that same sloppy fun combat of Dynasty Warriors. However, what is it lacking? Why would I say not to get this game? That's really going to be the important part of the video here. Well, is it the big dude who's wearing a diaper? No. I kind of like the big dude wearing the diaper. As a matter of fact, if you saw it in the beginning, you can go back to that picture. The big dude with the diaper has got really filled out musculature and actually somewhat anatomically correct musculature. Not in a diaper, I don't know about that. Don't need to know about that. This girl, who's kind of bland, well, I don't care too much for a boomerang girl here, except when she pulls out the... But even then, it's not like my favorite powers. I kind of like her, but, you know, the special abilities, well, that's kind of good. I'm kind of lacking a plot. And playing for 35 minutes, completing one quest, there's lots of area and very little done. At this point, this demo version, usually the demo is the best foot forward, and I'm not getting that. I'm getting the kind of... It is a RPG, it's a role-playing game. There's not much of a role. All we've got so far is, hey, there's monsters at one side of the area. Hey, you might get a slime substitution. Hey, you pick up stuff, which I don't even know what I'm picking up stuff for. There's no point to it yet.
If you insist.
Hey, there's no way of upgrading the characters that I've seen yet, anyway. I played for over 30 minutes, didn't find anything. Maybe, I mean, the characters upgrade, they go up levels, but I'm not really getting anything new. I haven't found a way of changing their clothes yet, adding new armor. I mean, this is really bottom feeder material as far as a lot of things. However, if you like the Dynasty Warrior games, maybe you'll like it, because it does mindless, non-controlled beating up of minion-y characters. No, they're like cute little mini characters. There's no one gross, which is kind of a benefit. You're not beating up bad guys. They're horrifying. They're not tearing zombies' heads off. Though, who am I to judge? If I were given the opportunity, maybe I would tear off a zombie's head. So I'm not trying to say that's a bad thing, kids. You know, tear off zombie heads, though, right now. However, even with that of a plot, and this one's kind of lacking, unless if your plot is, hey, you can almost kind of see of the sloppy stockings girdle's dress. Other than that, not much of a plot. Oh, I almost saw a big fatty's diaper. I didn't want to see that. Ooh. It is kind of more.